Hey YouTube, I know there hasn't been a new Godzilla New Dawn update lately, but I just found one right now. If you played Godzilla Unleashed Double Smash for the Nintendo DS, you come across a boss called the Sphinx. I'm not sure how to pronounce his name, but you come across that monster. He's going to be making a new appearance in Godzilla New Dawn. And sorry for not a new video since there hasn't been much updates. So anyway, till next time, bye.